right, shalom, shalom, yasharala. Back at it again with another Lord with an edifying video. Through the spirit and the power of Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahweh Shai, Bahashim, Rechakudash. Before I go any further, I want to give all honor and all glory and all praises to our Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahweh Shai, Bahashim, Rechakudash. And next, our double honors to our apostles and our elders, the great millstone, who still guard us to the highways and byways and feed us with 100% truth according to the Bible and Ruel. And Shalom, Labacharim, Wabarakim, Shaya Shirala, which is peace and blessings to the elect of the nation of Israel and the Lashon Kodash, the Hebrew tongue. And pretty much, this is going to be a quick hit through the Spirit, by Yahweh, by Shem Yahushai. And it's going to be on the book of James, the fifth chapter. And let's go to the 15th verse. This is the book of James, chapter 5, verse 15. And it says, and the prayer of faith shall save the sick. Now, who's the sick? The sick is us, man. Why? Because we in this flesh. You know what I'm saying? But through our prayers, man, the supplications to the Lord, you know, our petitions, you see, you know, we got that faith in Yahweh by Shem Yahushai. When you read Hebrews, the 11th chapter, in the first verse, it tells you what faith is. You see, you know, it's going to shall save the sick, man, which is us, the hopeful elect, you know. And it says, and the Lord shall raise him up. Right, see, and the Lord is raising us up, man, by giving us first and foremost this truth. All right, you know, Yahweh by Shem Yahushai, by giving us this truth through the Spirit by Yahweh by Shem Yahushai, by the elders that taught our apostles and our elder apostles and the elders under them on down, man, unto the camp heads and to the younger brothers like myself. You see, He's raising us up through the Spirit. And it says, but we're really going to be raised up and exalted in the kingdom. Okay. And it says, and if he have committed sins, they shall be forgiven him. Exactly. See, so that's talking about of the elect of the nation of Israel. Okay. Yahweh by Shem Yahushai is not going to punish the elect for their sins, because they're going to be blotted out by Lord Yahweh Shai. You see, but the 2/3 of our people, they're going to be punished for their wickedness, for all the things that they've done. Why? Because they refuse to hearken to the Lord or the prophets. You see, they refuse to come back to the heritage. You see, so Yahweh Shem Yahushai is going to just wipe them out, man, by those ICBM missiles and the laser beams for the chariots with the word are going to cause UFOs, man. Yahweh Shem Yahushai got to do away with the 2/3 of our people, man. You see? I'm going to read this one more time. This is James 5 and 15. And the prayer, which when you go to that word pray, it means to beg, right? So the begging of faith shall save the sick, which is us, all right? And it says, and the Lord shall raise him up. And if he have committed sins, they shall be forgiven him. Exactly. See, you know, so, hey, even when you put that on a physical sense, man, you know, when there's different testimonies of brothers that actually got sick with an ailment, you see, and Yahweh by Shem Yahushai was dealing with certain men to send up prayers and anointing that man, and they got healed, man. You see? So you can put that on the physical sense as well, man. Through the men of the Lord, through the name of Yahweh by Shem Yahushai. You see? You know? So the water Yahweh by Shem Yahushai for those type of miracles in these days, you know. But the greatest miracle that the Lord is gonna do is the deliverance of the elect and the destruction of Babylon the Great, man. And another great miracle is giving us this truth and us standing there on the highways and hedges, prophesying the downfall of Babylon the Great, which is America, man, and the downfall of Esau, Edom, beginning with their elites, you know. So as a matter of fact, let's get one more precept in James, and I'm going to close it out. This is the book of James, 1 verse 5, and it says, if any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of the Most High. And how do you do that? Through prayer. All right. If you got certain days where you just not really in the spirit, you know, you got to pray to Yahweh by Shem Yahushai, talking to myself first and foremost. And it says that giveth all men liberally, okay, in the faith, the men in the faith. And it says, and upbraideth not, okay, what's the word upbraideth, meaning of reproach. So, Lord, without reproach, you know what I'm saying, is going to give you what you need, okay? And it says, and it shall be given him, verse 6, but let him ask in faith, nothing wavering, meaning without doubting. For he that wavereth is like a wave of the sea, driven with the wind and tossed, man. Yeah, doubting in his mind, being double-minded, he don't really believe, you know what I mean? You know, and that's not good, man. You see? That's why we got to pray to y'all by Shemuel Shah to strengthen our minds in these times, man. By the wisdom and knowledge and understanding of the word. All right? So, Lord's willing, that was edifying. Till next time, I say Shalom.